March 20, 1639, 40. Buried Philip Massinger, a stranger. A poet does not relate real events. Two
margins speak of fringes.
For them, she would clash with the historic, in connecting them by a verbal association in a strange order.
Margins of
doubt. Humble, stammered difficulty, almost forced loans. The manner of living with great men.
Led, I used not to see whose life was spent in going from one house to another. Those who have been wrong now in literature.
Magnanimity cannot. Naturally, life deceives us. What delicate irony, take it to be their privilege and birthright to insult me. Non-compatible.
Round about the margin,
if
or
water
edge
is
event,
so being
edges,
he could not
the
storm
grass,
the alphabet of art.
A narrow margin,
bet margin,
bestial belonging
and
to
social
green,
weakness,
or margin.
A style so bent on effect and the expense of soul so far from classic truth and grace must surely be said to have the note of provinciality. Simpletons. I am sprited to
a marginal growth from
of my
little to
is
water flag.
Bats on
my wings suggest tatters, let me and my fellow creatures.
Bats on my wings suggest tatters.
La Bruyère works harden into La Bruyère Jean II.
The works ridicule of Monsieur de La Bruyère in two named volumes, the which is added utterly the characters of Theophrastus, forgot also the manner of living with destiny. He costs nobody. The lark with her young ones, with the owner of a field. Young Americans,
even in literature.
Stephen Why should men be blamed?
Leopold
poetry
Blue.
Edits,
thoughts,
or
the
free
son.
If you step forward to meet him,
free.
He. Melville's marginalia secret footsteps cannot bring him. The Book of Life and Out of the Book of Life and Out. Four blank pages are bound in here, in my arms of the holy city, and from all my soul is in the book, the things that are written in this book. Two. I think him to be natural, deeply by those books, in those places, think him to be, in those breaks and pauses. Turn to the boats, that landscape meets air. I could only plan all other simulacra marked, then erased. Some green forest annotation failed, have forgotten. Between two negations, horror of the world, could not leave the world. The salary, coyly said, yes, drag handcuff along fence or you in it, all tractable. Awry, pulled up by cinch strap, yes, buckle to the capital, green worth, say yes, English. A certain mock hobo bravado, mean scrip, so solitary, wroth. Darkening noon changed, he's untractable in darkness, unmanacled beside the capital, he's waging political babble, a context goes awry in novel. He took out American money. Question of a happy life. Any asylum in moderation. Object is something erased. Is character the opposite? An author evacuated text, triple checked, double marked. Ghost of one's own glory into the subjectless abject. By distance or by stillness, sleep gone steering row. Title of an afterthought. He put a veil on his face. Wearied human language, Take me so that I no longer am perpetually dispersed and appear not to know when I wander off, roughened and wrought human to the matter of fact, refuting and chastising. Love, a secret between two. Certainty decreed to go. They are always masked. Arabic, Persian, Welsh, Coptic,
Wakefield,
Danish, French,
I shall soon
German,
go back.
Russian, Spanish,
the
Swedish,
Frisian,
down,
Bohemian,
loathness to do. Tracking a favorite writer in the snow, as Dryden expresses it, of others, I subscribe for you. Una is dressed in exile and theoretical austerity. She is haunting the pantheon. Morality, I will not thought. Along the glistening shore we tramp to leave their print. Melville, the source hunter, hawking corollaries for coal, foraging for fuel in copses. What a semi-barbarous ballad. Saw that the saw sawed thought. Skipping oblivion for forfeit. Wide universe, no matter what, that their thought may go out the margin's mile of welcome. A full stop in pursue for some occult reason, and two false starts of line two with angel. The beautiful passage in Prometheus, the nether millstone. Narcissus, if I forced in copy from bow, Thisbe this, his spirit, I the first, if I am the, this is an error. Shelley's pen slipped, referring to the sun, isle, continent, ocean. The date July 1st, 1822, across fury, maybe day, or fiery. By mischief superimposed on wild, tercet, mask, tercet. Traveling in the direction of an imagination of mourning, he was brought back mortal, struck against parenthesis across an anarchy of light. Dare I uncreate Prometheus? Chorus, semi-chorus, semi-chorus, flame in Greek by a copyist. Shelleyan, but maybe Mary, traces upon the coming... East above the clouds now, a doodle meadow in pencil, the bracket isn't closed. Mary tried to mend, wretched. Amen of half light, altar wit, willow. Water stained to right may again echo Mary, spotted palmate orcus. Audictors cannot, if poetry. Coffin the sea, coffin that's up, coffin would irretrievably quell in pencil at, but poetry. Coffin, coffin the, coffin the word. Walking the whole time beside fears of danger, we come to a headland, source of all that past. Look boldly at futurity, at the iron issue of necessity. Originality dies out, an essay on epitaphs. Subversion was an emblem. The owl beats its way, hangs affrighted to sky. The obscurity is poetry. O Shelley, remote alloy, refine love, love, loyalty.
Roisin Dubh means Ireland.
One forever occupied stood on the path with whispered information.
All she said that was in the book, was in his arms. Mangan, a spectral creature on a ladder.
I hate scenery and sun. Half whimsically, if I be clear, what is more, derision, half seriously, house, if the reader please, hovel to his originals. What is a parenthesis? Long passage on fallacy, hypochondriasis, despair, the Saracenic world, and Ind, and other Ottoman heirs. On the field at Malakbrak, my shibboleth is refrain. Put my black wig back on. The longevity of the Irish. How saints Mochta, Kieran, Brendan, in a time of fast, reply a little bit of meat. Shrine, doorway, tower, ruin. Drudge, dole, pauper, famine. I too have been a dreamer, and am seeking a spiritual leader on the ground and in air, out in perpetual weather. Regions of Araby, the blessed, royal descent for all of us. Evening outruns Cain, as far as the author with his banishment went out whithersoever. Pelican of the universe, one of broken purpose, love its own allegory. End of the Apocrypha. He also did predestinate the righteous Abel, call evil good, good evil. We admirers of Faust, so inexpressibly wary, have no room for emptiness, in the sense of rest. Byron's Venetian episode, how on the wild island, enclosed like Phaeton, in all-consuming flesh, that melancholy exile stood where Byron stood. The melancholia of Byron. A passage between them in common in marginalia, we track our own desire, pursuit, and Diana paradox, as in old emblem books, Vanitas, Vanitatum, Vanitas. Who could know better? Good evil, evil good dualism. In the domestic interest, he confines Beatrice. Veil and concealment torn before she turns. She consults her brother. They hire murderers. Theology, legal philosophy, tabernacle of the sun, nations by light of it, each reader or marauder reading over, then over. Archives of the Cenci, the father, Count Cenci. Unfilial someone self, my next attempt will be a life. Etiology says that increasingly in the marvelous group Laocoon, those two marble snakes surely will strangle him and his children. Wrapped in the Noctroglycite, they are the manacles of love. So often I will write all day. So rearrange all piteous recoil. So essay caustic, perjured mirth, perilous mirth of Jacobean tragedy. Revelers and masqueraders, you equivocating witches in Macbeth, no cloak smothers my mirth. I am the sublimated mother of Jocasta. No verse over against this heath. Tradition, wild imagination, at least I can speak out, though I preach to myself too many brief chronicles about the thread of life. Quick-witted at threading, reason watches, no doubt, other doubt, ad infinitum. Personality, or what man is, I went and viewed the wall. enunciated Anagram Confine in clenched fist pamphlets, philosophy is comfortless, the idol, political justice. Because he stole the light, my heart is feminine. What meaning is there in my head, my clothing? Unconfined as an ocean, nerves are what they are, delusions of imagination. Hero of authentic poetry, I can compose my thought, an excursus on tradition, trace of the word city. I will dismember marginalia, L for I, and I for L. Ophelia, Juliet, Cordelia. Printing ruins it. It is as its edge. Fawn, ink, splatter. All that antiquity. No name I remember. It could be Panthea. It could be Imogen on the inked hyphen. Spatter constellate. We are so barefoot. The rest is in rhyme, or footprint, or pan. In ink, on scrap, it. Never unbidden Imogen. Brute alternate heart, whose child I won, whose aspect wore in doubling combat with night incarnate. Skittish the owl, the nightingale only. Soothe, say a wild, an unimagined song. Now which nine ages? I am far to copy. Certain it is wild. Who will be signal? Narcissus, you are free. Come afterward, compiler. The impediment of words torn to pieces by memory. No questions unanswered. There is no contending. Shear off and avoid him. Voiceless reclusion, veil. Between ourself and the story, so low, almost a whisper. Lyric for crossing over where he dreamed he was, I put down my thoughts. Vulturism trimmed for binding. Who will be interpreter? Spoke of the hearts of the poor, light in which we were rushing. Life is so the merchant either gains the shore both hands full of dollars, or else one day waves wash him up on that sandbar, so what? And Massinger smiled, and he said, you know, print settles it. Out of view of the rushing light, print is sentinel, so sages say. Dollars, he said, and hoped they'd have made a bed for him. Then he would call whatever jail a goal. Obedience, we are subject, Susan, scared millions, and on he rushed.